All right, Fishing Chronicles, we're getting ready for Sunday. We're going to go back down to Seneca Landing, commonly referred to as Riley's Lock. We'll see you in the morning. All right, we're live. Riley is locked. Watt's in the boat. Captain Jimmy's in the boat. And Joey is doing the commentary as always. It is Sunday, 25th of February. What's the game plan today, Captain Jimmy?
Find some fish, brother.
Find some fish. Stay tuned. You coming? There you are. Water is high today, very high. We will see what the day will bring. Hopefully get some good catches and get good footage. And all in all, a good day. Nice one. Nice one, Jimmy.
Oh, yeah.
That's a real nice one. Woo, woo, woo. Sweet.
10:01. What did I say?
10:30. Well, that's when you're going to catch yours.
Right. But we're on the board.
We're on the board, baby. What do you think, Fishin Chronicles? Well, if it's all the way to the end, it's like 15 and a half.
All right, now squeeze the tail, she'll get 16, 15, 7, 8.
Okay, got it. 1.98, Fishin Chronicles. All right, 1.98, first fish for Joey, 15 and a quarter inches. Oh yeah, come on, Fishin Chronicles. You wanna net me? Just wheel it in. That is a smallie. It'd be a keeper, 12 inches. .04, 12 inch. What do you think, Watt? You wanna say hi to the fish? No? Okay. Okay, Jimmy's connected. Jimmy's connected. Ha ha ha! That's a tank! Oh! Oh! Yeah. Bleep! That was a 5-pound bass. I was looking forward to seeing that. I would think that was everything of 5 pounds. But it always looks bigger in the water, you know? Yep. No, it's been losing it out. Yes. Wow.
Oh, yeah, baby. Move your hand, your camera's in here. Oh yeah, it's 4 pounder, 3.5. Oh, might be bigger. He's fat. Take your time, buddy. Oh, that's a 5-pounder, Joseph.
I think so.
I'll just slowly bring him up. If you can, don't force him.
Oh, good Lord!
Fucking
holy
a. 6-pounder.
No doubt. Holy
look
moly.
At that mother,
Joseph. Wow. Ho. good Lord.
Unbelievable.
I had a good hook set on them too.
Oh man. Look at that fucking beautiful fish.
Fishin Chronicles. Can you believe this? Oh my God. That is a huge fish.
21 and a quarter.
So 21 and a quarter.
Joseph, 6.6.
6.06.
Let's walk the pounder.
6.06. Fishin Chronicles, what do you think of this beast? Whoop! 6.06. Beautiful fish. Just a gorgeous fish. Thank you, Lord. I gotta have a Coke. I gotta calm down. Fishin Chronicles, February 25th, 44 degrees on the Potomac River. But the damn fish shut off.